The 6 days International Masters Chess Norm Championship, which has started today at Macnon Old Suits Kampala, is part of the 1 week long activity to mark Uganda's 50th anniversary as a chess playing nation. FIDE Master Patrick Kauma needs to win 7 rounds out of the 9 that will be played till Wednesday next week to achieve a third norm that will qualify him to become an international master in chess.
Yeah, we are celebrating our 50 years as Uganda Chess Federation, and this tournament with a grandmaster in place as well participating and 7 international masters and the various 4 federations. It's putting chess at a higher level, and all I can do is to encourage the youngsters to take up this game of chess, and also the schools and should be quite critical in encouraging their students to learn chess, because chess is very, very, very important. In my opinion, it's been better than mathematics. It does give you very, very useful skills, thinking skills, critical thinking, problem solving. Actually, chess is literally food for the brain.
Uganda is fielding its top 5 players, led by Arthur Segwanya, who is already an international master in the International Master Norm competition that has also invited Africa Grandmaster Adam Fauzi from Egypt, also Zambia International Master Gillian Bwalya. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.